Scarborough police officer is dismissed after he had sexual relationship with a vulnerable woman. A Scarborough police officer has been dismissed from the force after starting a relationship with a vulnerable woman. PC Shawn Jagger, formerly a response officer for Scarborough and Ryedale, met the woman after she reported an incident of domestic violence via 999 on February 4, 2017. PC Jagger had a relationship with a woman between June 1, 2017 and November 9, 2017, which involved him having sexual contact with her. A four-day misconduct hearing concluded that he breached the standards of professional behavior in relation to discreditable conduct, and he was dismissed without notice on Thursday. It was concluded that the allegation was proven and that PC Jagger's behavior amounted to gross misconduct. PC Jagger was dismissed without notice and his name will be added to the police barred list. Speaking about the dismissal, Deputy Chief Constable Phil Kane said, "The behavior of PC Jagger is absolutely unacceptable and falls far below the standards of professional behavior which the public and his colleagues expect. Abuse of position for a sexual purpose is abhorrent and will not be tolerated. I recognize and applaud the bravery of the victim in coming forward to provide the evidence needed to enable the immediate dismissal of PC Jagger." The hearing took place in private for the protection of public health.